by Dallas. Doncic, it's KCP on him to start the game. Look at LeBron, took it right away from Kristaps. LBJ!
LeBron is active today, and Rick Carlisle is close to a technical. He felt that Porzingis got stripped and fouled. No whistle, and the Lakers go down and get LeBron the easy flush. So the Lakers come out of the locker room with a little bit of momentum this time and lead off the start by 4.